Here we can see testing the wool to see if it's ready to fold. You can also see a slight crack there, which isn't a problem. Here we have a wool that is ready for floating. You can't press your knuckle into it, but it will scratch with your nail. Timings for plaster are crucial, and there is no fixed time. It depends on the environment in each different site and indeed in each different room. So you need to test this by physically seeing how hard or soft the plaster is.